I did a drawing this morning of a dairy cow. It's all freehand. You see, there's not even a trace of lead. I did this one because, well, someone wanted to see me draw. So I was like, you know, I haven't done a drawing in a week. It's about time I do one. Lord knows I need to do some paintings, but, you know, those take a lot longer. They take many hours. This one took me about an hour. So, because all the shading techniques you see in there, the different transitions, and this is all with a balling pin.